And that's why it's easier. And that's why mediocre DH things like a Gunslinger is just play better. Because Gunslinger doesn't require back attack. Automatically easier. Am I right, boys? Am I right? Easier. Okay. Still not. It's alright, I guess. We don't really have a lot of damage anyway. It's actually on me. Up. Oh shit, I went in too early. Okay, we're fine. That's a lot of damage. It's okay, Paladin heal will be here. We'll be fine. Oh shit. Didn't know that like my transformation is expiring. Steve, oh, you have shield, man. You have shield. Don't worry, dude. Nice time stop, though. I like that time stop right there. 2, 3. Okay. Pretty bullshit. What do you mean, pretty bullshit? The fact that Gunslinger doesn't need a back attack is because like the one that has back attack skill is the shotgun anyway. Shotgun has back attack. It's just that like shotgun is not the focus of Gunslinger. Unlike DH, and that's why DH is like that. This part. Oh, now the fighter got hit. It's your support, Steve. It's your support. Ow. Need to stop before 1:30 because I need to summon Bouncer. Need Bouncer's help. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this is one. Killing my thing for the destruction. Got it already. Okay, next move, and then I summon it. Your team. Okay, there we go. Last one. Paladin just doesn't care. What about what? Because of the shield, man. The shield. He didn't roll Paladin to dodge mechanics. Yeah. If you're a Paladin, dude, you don't need to dodge the mechanic. Now you still need to, but I mean like you're relatively safe because you're basically like permanently shielded. And even if you get hit by like some cheap damage, you will heal yourself later on anyway. And that's why Paladin is great, man. Please play Paladin, man. Be my Paladin. Would be nice. This circle is so nice as well. I want this circle. Pizza. Oh, that's me. Who is it on? It is not on me. That's good, that's good. Transfer my 13th Pali to Korea. Hell yeah, dude. And then you can be on my team, Franco. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Oh shit. Okay. The jail is scary. Jail. Up. Okay. It's not yet here. After this is arena change. Who is it on? Up north. Oh, Paladin just doesn't care. Hell yeah. That's Paladin right there. 10 out of 10. Hashtag just Paladin things. Okay, where is it on? Okay. Cotton PJs, thank you for the follow. Welcome, welcome. Too bad your server is full. That is true actually, my current server is actually full. Current server one. Ow, oh, okay, that hits me. Was too greedy on that one, I guess. Was a good level to get on most classes to get a good feel for them. 50 with their engraving. There are some classes that you need the engraving to like check out like how they play. Like let's say transformation build, you need the engraving to remove like the cooldown of the transformation or something like that. So it's kind of difficult because of that. But I think like as long as you level it up enough, you can get a gist of like at least on how the class actually plays. In or out, it's in. Counter, I don't have counter, cooldown, nice. 32 unlocked running, 54 endgame. Yeah, I think that's fair, I guess. I think 30 is good enough to start with at the very least. Oh, he does this again. Oh my god. Why is it right there? Got it, I got the counter. Counter face, alright, does Blade need engraving to see how it really play? No, not really. But it will be easier to play. Because like, when you don't have your engraving, your charging is much slower. Like, double the time slower. So you can still play it like it's normal. Oh no, counter first. I see. Who's next? I can take the last one. Okay, Steve is... God damn it, dude. What was that counter, Steve? Got it. It's okay, the second one is fine. Because like we don't die at least on the second one. It is a lot of damage, but we have still have our paladin. Our paladin can cover that at the very least. Man down. We do have a man down. Or gunslinger. So basically the only thing that affects Blade, so not really, no. Yeah, but that's the thing, right? Like playing Blade, you can play it without it and be just fine. It's a convenience to have that though. Like a supercharged thing. Memory. Oh shit, it's actually in and out and then in. There it is. Him being at the edge is really scary, honestly. It's like a mistake can make you like fly over the edge. There it is. One. Up. What happens if Volta not countered? During the counter phase, he will grab everyone and start slamming them one by one. One by one, people die. I mean, yeah. It depends on like which specific mechanic pijama. The counter phase is basically the little one right there. Okay, he's gonna play it safe here. Just melee class. Whoa! Oh my god, another guy is down. Oh well, shit, boys. I guess a rip indeed. Please don't move too fast. It's really scary right now. Please don't attack. One, two. Supercharge is a must for Blade. I mean, it's a must when you have it. But you can play it like that without it. The question was like, can you play the class without like the engraving like that? That's the question. I mean, it is mandatory later on when you have, when you can get the engraving itself. But if you cannot, then you can still play it just fine. farm. Still 5 man. Still possible, still possible. Nice down. Alright, after this I need to summon Bouncer. This is packs GTX 1080 and i7. You can fall off a cliff, yes you can. One, two, three, and four. Is it really 4 men left? No, it's still 5 men, right? Yeah. Up, up. Alright, let's go. What sort of content do I need 3 level 5 and grief 3-5 level 3 and grievings for? Legion raids. Maybe not Vaultan, but starting Biakis it would be much ideal if you do have it. Because Biakis is like much more difficult than what's the name? Vaultan. Someone get it here. Nice, someone get it. Cancel the thing. One immortality stack is out already. Can get this one. Get it. Can get this one as well. 4 second cooldown counter. I have this one because my counter is off cooldown. Get it. 1, 2, and 3. Thirty-one bar. I have it. Get it. Transforming, so I get counter as well. I get it. Stop it! Stop it! Okay, I don't have anything here, but you guys can. It's fine. 26 bar. You see the 26 bar, Steve? Next one is 13 bar, so pay attention to that one. Cillian is almost up here. Cillian. Ow. Hoyojima. Oh nice, Paladin counter. 9 bar left. Please don't. There we go. Hidden mechanic in, be careful. I'll counter this one, get it. You guys get it, that one? Never. Okay, never mind. You guys get it. Sixteen second till end reach, but we should be fine here. Nice. Congrats. Good run. Good run. Hell yeah. Paladin is still alive, no one important went down. Correct, cast correct. Oh, I'm still MVP. Yeah.